Padres really pitched him tough. He set a postseason record against the Mets, reached base 17 times.